My father, Clifford Gerald Sweetman, born 1923, died 2001, during the late 1940s when steel guitars came into their own in country music. My dad was one of the best steel guitar players, if not the best, in this part of Southern Ontario. My dad was a good guitar player. In the 1960s, I asked him if he could teach me how to play the guitar. He told me right up he had no patience to teach anybody anything. He therefore showed me three guitar chords, G, C, and D. He then told me, "You learn the rest." This is a tribute to my dad. I was raised on Hank Williams-style country music. And if you love country music and you like Hank Williams and Willie Nelson, this album is worth buying. This song, "I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry," may be a sad song, but both my dad and me, we don't get depressed with sad songs. But this song does remind me of my father, Clifford Gerald Sweetman.
Did you hear that lonesome whippoorwill? He sounds too blue to fly. That midnight train is whining low, and I'm so lonesome I could cry. Did you ever see a robin weep when leaves began to die? That means he's lost the will to live. I'm so lonesome I could cry. I've never seen a night so long, when time goes crawling by. The moon just went behind a cloud to hide its face and cry. Silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry. I'm so lonesome I could cry.